Prominent human rights lawyer and pro-democracy politician Daniel Wong is released on bail from a Hong Kong police station. National Security Police arrested him and 10 others on Thursday for aiding and abetting criminals. The arrests came in connection with a failed attempt by 12 activists to flee Hong Kong by speedboat last year. Wong's arrest comes as Beijing steps up its efforts to crush dissent in the semi-autonomous city. The crackdown has met with strong condemnation from the international community.